Looking for an engaging and innovative way for your students to explore enzyme activity? I'm Dr. Alex Danis with miniPCR Bio, and I'm here to introduce you to the P51 Enzyme Lab, Beta Gal Glow. In this lab, students will observe and experiment with enzyme reaction rates, designing their own experiments using a structured, inquiry-based approach. Using fluorescence as a readout, students can design experiments that investigate how temperature, pH, concentration, and competitive inhibition affect enzyme reaction rates. This simple, easy setup allows for different groups to each pursue their own unique experimental design, all with minimal preparation time and a bright, easy-to-see readout. This lab is compatible with blue light illuminators as well as the P51 viewer. Each lab group will start by creating a fluorescent dilution series to use as a visual standard scale. Groups will then use the enzyme beta-galactosidase to catalyze a reaction that releases a fluorescent product into solution. As the reaction progresses, more fluorescent product will be made. Students compare the brightness of their reaction with the visual scale to measure the concentration of product over time. Students will measure the baseline reaction rate, and then will be asked to investigate how different conditions affect enzyme function. Students can develop their own hypotheses surrounding the effects of temperature, pH, concentration, and competitive inhibition. They then devise their own experimental approach, and the simple visual scale gives them quantitative data they can easily graph and analyze. To learn more about the P51 Enzyme Lab Beta Gal Glow, you can view the instructor's manual and student guide at the link below.